got so, I've got so, got so, I've got so, got so, I've got so. Are you jealous, son? But I've got tons. Plan. But in the social department you lack. Well, I know that for a fact. Cause I've got so and you've got none. Are you jealous, son? That I've got ton. And when we race, I'll take first place. Cause I've got so and you've got none. Got so. I've got so, got so. I've got so, got so. I've got so. Are you jealous, son? But I've got tons. Got so. Got so. Got so. Got so.
Welcome, everybody. I'm Chris Seifert.
And I'm Stephanie Butchko, and we will be your MCs for this evening. And I hope that you will enjoy this exciting show tonight.
All right, before we get started, we have a few quick announcements. If all of you could please turn off all cell phones and electronic devices.
For they will interfere with our wireless equipment. And we have a lot of talent on tonight's stage, and they want to give you their best performances they can.
So please, if you see anyone with their phone on next to you, for reasons possibly like this, you could just ask them to turn it off politely. It would be very appreciated.
Thank you.
You can just turn off the sound. We'll project for the moment.
Quite a year.
Yeah, I mean, especially for you, Steph.
Me?
Yeah, I mean, last fall you walked away as the homecoming queen, and most recently you walked away as Clinton County's junior miss.
You know, actually it's called the Distinguished Young Women Program. It's not junior miss. They changed the name, so I walked away as Clinton. Well, you know, it's gotta be quite near for you too, right?
Oh yeah, let's see. I lost my job.
You did?
Yes. I worked at the country club. And we all know how that story ends. But every year you can now find me rocking dishes at night at Pizza Hut.
Dishes?
Yeah. But one time they let me make breadsticks. It was awesome!
Wow, Chris, that's great.
Right?
But it has been an interesting year.
In the news, Britney Spears has a new album coming out.
That's right.
Actually, I didn't know that. Mr. Harshbarger stopped me in the hallway. He was pretty pumped.
And Charlie Sheen has been in the news a lot lately. He really is making a name for himself.
I swear if he's not a walking public service announcement for D.A.R.E., I don't know what is.
Don't do drugs.
A special announcement from all Walmart superstores. For those of you dying to get your hands on Justin Bieber's new nail polish, it's on back order. But give it a couple weeks and it'll be back on shelves for you.
Thank goodness. Oh, and Tiger Woods on ESPN.
Whoa, Steph. No Tiger Woods jokes. It's on the big broadcast not funny list.
It is? What else is on there?
Jersey Shore.
Check.
Schools emergency lighting or lack thereof.
Check.
IU basketball, Mr. Fisher.
Check.
Hugh Hefner's new wife.
Check.
And Charlie Sheen.
Oops. Okay, so let's get this show rolling and bring out our next act.
Singing only exception is Miss Leah Keever.
You are the only exception.
ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our next performer, making her vocal debut on the Frankfurt stage, singing Speak Now,
Katie Hopkins.
Out of
Oh, oh God. Seriously, not even a 2-hour delay.
Shaking the ground. When the ground starts shaking, I'll be there to hold you tight. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause everything will be alright. Let me keep this short and sweet. There's not a lot I wouldn't do to sweep you off your feet. I know I'm not from red skin and bones, but I sure think you're beautiful. With your long, long hair and your big blue eyes, I'm thinking about making you mine. Can you? stones. Let me go.
You're in ruins.
21 guns, lay down your arms.
has died. You're in ruin.
You're in ruin.
Otra vez tú, abriéndome.
Maggie Sandoval.
Yeah, go Maggie!
Chris, why are you dressed like that?
What? Oh, I was thinking about going out after the show, maybe playing some of my favorite sports. Football, some baseball, table tennis.
Hey, you know what? I'm quite the sports fan as well.
I did not know that. What do you watch?
Soccer, cheerleading, basketball.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Cheerleading isn't a sport.
Oh. Oh. Actually, of course it is. It's very competitive and very physical.
And very not in the Olympics.
Yeah? Well, neither is American football.
All right. Point taken.
Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you the hardest working ladies of the cheer block, the Frankfort High School cheerleaders.
Thank you.
guys, check out these pictures of my brand new used van. Oh!
Baby's first bath.
Oh! Guys, the first time I washed my van.
Tempo has reached critical level. Tempo has reached critical level.
Is dark.
pretend I didn't know that. And I'll be all, no way. No, I didn't know, didn't have a clue when I went and dyed my hair blue. You had nothing to do with why I dyed my hair blue. I'm not one of those girls who does things for guys. Screw their compliments, I know they're all lies. I put blue in my hair cause I want blue there. Don't care what they say back at school. But if John says he likes it, then it's like, whatever, you know, it's like, cool. But if he does, I'll be wonderful, super fantastic, coolness remarkable. Wonderful, super fantastic coolness. He makes me feel wonderful, super fantastic coolness, remarkable and blue. I'm not the brightest. I'm not the most colorful. I'm a really bad speller. I blend in. Everyone always forgets my name. I hide my box of Barbies in the cabinet underneath my TV. I'm not the coolest. But pretty soon my hair will be.
didn't know you played golf.
I don't.
Then why do you have a golf club?
I found it backstage. Actually, I've been using it as a cane since I fell into the pit yesterday.
So why did you yell four?
Oh, I was just telling the number of people in the next act. So, ladies and gentlemen, please help me in welcoming the string quartet performing Tchaikovsky's Quartet in D major.
Now, for those of you that need to use the restroom, make sure you have your IDs present. Mr. Fisher will be checking, and if you don't have one out, you'll be sent directly to the back of the line. We'll see you in 10 minutes. We'll be right back.
back to our exciting second half of the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you could please go ahead and turn off your cell phones once more. I know it's an easy thing to forget. Stephanie, what are you doing?
Nothing, why?
Are you texting?
No, of course not. I mean, that would be so rude and disrespectful. You just asked everybody to turn them off.
If you could just go ahead and give that to me.
But Chris...
Now? Ladies and gentlemen, please do not be like Stephanie. And if you think you're hiding in the dark, just an FYI, your phone lights up when you use it. You're not hiding from anyone. Steph, your parents can claim this after the show.
And now to start off our second half, the walk-on troupe.
With liberty and justice for all, you may be seated. Good morning, and welcome to our first convocation of the school year. Let's meet our foreign exchange students. I'll ask the Fezzes to introduce themselves and make a few comments.
Hello, I am from India, and my name is Aman Charo. One thing I have noticed about your country is that there are no people here. In my country, there are 1.2 billion people and 4 billion cows. And not a single McDonald's. Thank you. Oh, and by the way, my family does not own a gas station.
Hello, my name is Ivan Gorbachev. I come to this Frankfurt and you give me identification tag? Come on! What is this, communism? Hail the motherland!
Hello, A. My name is Maple A, and I'm from Canada. A. In my country, A, we have free healthcare. You got a problem with that, you hockey puck? Take a hike, you hoser!
Hi, I'm Hans Fronsington from Germany, and I would just like to say that I've noticed a lot of fats and oils in your products. I come here, look, I kid you not, 105 before I get here. I'm 165 now, 60 pounds of fat and oil. I came here Sunday, it is Tuesday. Are you kidding me? Forever soy!
Oh, hello, I'm from Korea. My name is Jung Yu. My father, he owns a nail salon. He make your nail look pretty. You get them longer, only $6 more make your boyfriend like you more. Thank you.
I am a Luigi from Italy. A bippity boppity boop.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Michel. I love to love to love. Ha ha!
Hola, ¿qué pasa? Me llamo Veronica. Okay, ¿Sio Furcia? No. Dan Pablo's, Chichis, La Bamba, El Jaripero, Taco Bell, more like taco smell. No me gusta.
Hi, I'm Jake Kensington from England, and I'd just like to say that all the boys here, boys here, boys here, a boy, oh, team crumpets, all the bad boys here, boys here. Oh, and I'd like to add a little, I hate your stupid faces, I don't like any of you.
I say hello. I'm Penny Lane from England. In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed the seas. And he told us of his life in the land of submarines. You say goodbye. Strawberry fields forever.
Well, it looks like you're the last foreign exchange student. But why don't you come up here and introduce yourself? Come on, don't be shy. Oh, tell us your name. Oh, okay, tell us what foreign country you're from.
Clinton Prairie.
Well, love your hair, you know, but you know what I don't love? That you have a mirror for your face. I think your cheeks look nice, your hair looks nice, you just look nice all together. So I'm just gonna have to ask you to put the mirror away. Put the mirror away. I'm asking nicely. Put the mirror away. Put the mirror away.
Put the mirror away!
Get ready for me, love.
cause I'm a comer. I simply gotta march, my heart's a drummer. Don't bring around a clatter in on my parade. I'm gonna live and live now. Get what I want, I know how. One roll for the whole shebang. One throw, the bell will go clang. I own the target and well. One shot, one gunshot and bam! Hey, Mr.
I've seen this room, I've
walk this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on that marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Well, there was a time when you let me know what's really going on below, but now you never show it to me, do you? Remember when I moved in you, the holy dove was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The Frankfurt High School Theater presents the 576th, make that the 577th preview of its upcoming Broadway premiere of Spider-Man, Turn Off the Dark.
Perhaps the whole Spider-Man the musical thing just wasn't a good idea.
But it seems so safe.
Why don't we listen to something that is safe?
Great idea. Here's Cassie Walden singing Say Goodbye.
Awake through your eyes, I see all I forgot. You created a home filled with love and respect. I abused it at times, made it hard to connect. In each piece of my life, there's proof of regret. And the things I can't change, I don't want to forget. But say goodbye to the girl who was scared to let go, but who's yearning to see life outside the unknown. I am to prove I'm ready to fly. Show me how to say goodbye to the old. I made work my life, wouldn't settle for less. Always fought hard to prove that I'd be the best. I closed down my heart, love could not come inside. That's the moment I felt the old me start to die. A career on the rise, no one else to protect. I started shedding my skin till there was none of me left. Say farewell to that girl who's forgotten her pride. Say hello to the girl who is writhing inside. She won't hold back my life, can't sit here and repent. Show me how to say goodbye. Then it started fading. I lost the someone I had always dreamed I'd be. I need to stop pretending that I can't change my ending. You never let my spirit die this way. Tell me who walks away when life's just beginning. Say hello to the world that a book I was there was a prisoner inside. Now I'm breathing the air. Yesterday's old cocoon will hatch a new butterfly.
Chris, what are you doing?
I'm waiting.
For what?
My co-host?
Dude, she's not coming.
What? Oh, no. Well, I can't do this alone. You want to fill in?
You mean, me and you
MC this next act together.
Yeah, you up for it?
Heck yeah.
All right. Something's not right about this. Come here. Lights. Yes.
That feels good.
All right, you want to take this one?
Let's give it up for one of our MCs, Stephanie Butchko, and the Fire Dance Team, with Captains Leslie Hardesty and Caitlin Wan.
Nice.
Just fine, everything, everything will be fine.
far we have to lose. Your insecurities try to alter you, but you know you're made for more. So don't be ever afraid to move. Your faith is all it takes, and you walk on the water too. To get out and let your fear fall to the ground. No time to waste, don't wait, and don't you turn around and miss out on everything you were made for. I know you're not sure, so you play it safe, try to run away. If you take that first step into the unknown, he won't let you go. So what are you waiting for? What do you have to lose? Your insecurities try to alter you. You know you're made for more. So don't be afraid to move. Your faith is all it takes, and you can walk on the water to step out. Even when a storm ends, step out. Even when you're broken, step out. Even when your heart is telling you to give up, step out. When your hope is falling, you can't see where you're going. You don't have to be afraid. So what are you waiting for?
I thought I chose the surest road, but that road brought me here. So I put up a fight. I told you how to help me. Now just when I have given up, the truth is coming clear. You thing I can do is put my trust in you, for you know better than I. You know the way I've let go and need to know why, for you know better than I. I saw one cloud and thought it was the sky. You talk. than I.
It's been a long night, but hopefully a memorable one. And we'd like to thank Mr. Snotty and the walk-on crew.
As well as our guest MC, Mr. Adam Nichols.
And of course, our high school administration. We've been going through some slow times, and it's thanks to their love and support for the arts that we've been getting back into the flow of things.
And now for our last act, ready to bring down the house.
Hollowed.
Please make up your mind, girl. I'd do anything for you.